ABC reporter David Spicer was in the Prime Minister's media conference just a short time ago, and he joins us now live. David, thanks for joining us. What was the mood in the room as Mr. Turnbull claimed victory?
It was very strange, because here you have the Prime Minister of Australia about to claim victory, and the press conference was scheduled for 2:30, and I was the only reporter sitting in the press conference room. There were lots of camera operators and photographers, but up until about 1 or 2 minutes, I was the only reporter. I thought, I'm about to have an exclusive interview with the Prime Minister claiming victory. Is this a small story or something? Isn't this not a significant event, the Prime Minister claiming victory in the election? But there were three other reporters who just snuck in. So it's ended on a whimper, so to speak, with a very small, high-quality reporters were in there, I must say.
But certainly, probably
the pick of the reporters around Australia, my mother might say. But it was very strange that you had such a momentous announcement sparsely populated by reporters.